Wanted riders, wanted riders, wanted riders. I heard if you say they ain't, the whole city come out. Hey, we're live in Port Arthur, Texas. Shout out to PA, land of the Trill. It's finna go down. Turn the red carpet in the building. Wanted riders, finna show y'all how it go. West, let's go!
Tell my ex bitch that I'm sorry.
My bad.
I'ma skate off in a Rari.
Put your hands in the air if you go hard. Now put your drinks
go
in the air.
Go, go.
If you go hard.
Go, 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 go.
You had a trail ride.
Stop it, quick!
Or you just in the club?
That's what I hear, bangers.
Or you banging this in your car? Now put your hands in the air. If you go hard, put your drinks in the air.
Drink them up.
If you go hard, throw your sets in the air.
Throw 'em up.
If you go hard, now throw your money in the air.
Throw it up.
If you go hard,
check it out.
Tonight is the night.
Yes,
I'm about to go off. Full of that Amsterdam.
True.
I ain't taking no loss. Feeling slap in the cut, but my mind is still clever. Post it up in the middle. Man, it's whatever. Now put your hands in the air. If you go hard, put your drinks in the air.
Drink 'em up.
If you go hard, throw your sets in the air.
Throw 'em up.
If you go hard, now throw your money in the air.
Throw it up.
If you go hard.
Fresh in my white tee, taper in white tee, Kevin Gates VIP. You don't gotta like me, and I'ma go harder than I ever. Money is whatever, shorty say she really likes when I'm around me. Around me, 'cause I'm fly. Pull up, pull up, ride, positive vibes going live.
Go to the line, big fella, I'm sorry.
Be suicide, he who tried.
You already know who this is. Big fella, look, look. That man record. Is it? Oh, I told you, I was just trying to make sure you was on the out. Look, you know I walk in, working my shoulders. Look, you know I walk in, working my shoulders. You know I walk in, working my shoulders. You know I walk in, working my shoulders. Look.
Check, you are here with Be No Too Funny, AJ Red Carpet event. We're here with the Wanted Riders Saga Continues event. And I'm here with
Marisa Kirk.
Hi, Miss. What trail ride are you representing?
Sisters with Amazing Grace Swag.
Can you please tell us what does swag represent?
We all about helping the kids.
Yes, sir.
See, they look to help out the kids, the young men in the community. And I would like to thank you. And this is my first trail ride.
First trail ride also.
Oh, so I tried to ask you, what's the difference between Zydeco and swinging out? Do you know what the difference is?
Well, swinging out, you got that little two-step.
Yeah.
But you got that, you know, you got that two-step. But when you Zydeco, you're going to do that little dip with it.
You get a, hey, yeah. You got to dip with it. I'm here with Miss Marissa. Thank you. Thank you, Miss Marissa. Thank you. Thank nice having you. We're here at the Wanted Riders Saga Continues event. I'm here with
Nino, baby.
And
Big Game Riders, James.
Big Game Riders and Wanted Riders. Can you please tell me what y'all riders represent?
We represent fun, having a good time, representing the community, and just being a family.
Family. Can you please tell me what the Wanted Riders represent?
Hey, we represent Port Arthur. Everybody, dog. We here for everybody, man. We trying to make this happen. We gonna change the game.
Yeah.
2018, baby. Motto: all gas, no brakes, baby. We doing this.
All gas.
Y'all heard what they said, man. What's your name?
My name is Marcus.
Marcus, can you tell me something about the Big Game Riders?
Hey, Big Game Riders is a lifestyle for us. You know, I mean, we come to have a good time. We're going to support everybody. It don't matter where you at, Port Arthur, Houston, Louisiana, Big Game Riders going to be there to support everybody.
The Big Game Riders going to be there to support everybody. Y'all heard what he said.
Y'all heard what they said.
And what's your name, sir?
Alex.
Alex, can you tell me something about the Wanted Riders?
Hey, man, we support everybody we can. We move around. I burn that highway down. You see that big ass Duramax over there? I burn it down every weekend. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Burn it down. It's all gas, no brakes.
All gas, no brakes. Y'all heard what they said? Let's go, man. Let's rock. Check, we back here at the Wanted Riders Saga Continues event. I'm over here with
DJ Bugatti.
Mr. DJ Bugatti, hey, can you please tell me what this Zydeco means to you?
Hey, man, it means a lot. A lot of people don't know about it. They think it's just in Louisiana, but it is spreading through Texas. Good time, get together, and just have a good old time, man. I ride with Real Deal.
Real Deal Riders in the building. Y'all already know what's up, man. It's my boy, so they bringing everybody back. It's not just in Louisiana. It's in PA, too. They bringing everybody together, man. It's good to have you.
Yeah, yes, sir. Everybody back,
man. Bringing everybody back. It's good to have you, man. We're back with the Wanted Riders Saga Continues event. I'm here with
Brittany.
Brittany? Brittany, you with the Warner Riders, right?
Definitely.
Can you tell me what the Warner Riders mean to you?
The Warner Riders is more than a social club. It's family. You 100 with it.
Dubs up. It's a family with you. How was the Warner Riders founded? Where did they come from? It's a lot of y'all in here, I know that. Yeah. It's a lot of y'all in here right now.
Already deep. Awesome. Founded in PA, Texas, land on a trill, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Clay Lewis, the president, B-Lo, the vice president. We deep.
She said they deep. You know, is it just only in PA?
Nah, we got members in Louisiana, in Houston. It's all over the globe. We everywhere. Want it everywhere. Y'all ain't never there.
She say we everywhere. Y'all ain't never there.
Never. Celebrating my birthday.
Birthday. How old are you, Britt?
I'm 33.
33? Dang. 33. I'm here with...
I'm Jackie Martin.
Jackie Martin, you are Wonder Rider's mother. Being a Wonder Rider mother, what does that mean to you? What does the Wonder Riders mean to you?
It means everything to me. They have embraced my son to love him on a level that I cannot even imagine. And that's what I love, because he's all about family. He's all about love. He's all about oneness, and that's what I'm all about.
You see her? You see her? You see her?
I'm her daughter-in-law.
What does Wonder Rise mean to you?
It's really a whole new world. Like, I don't know. I'm like a little kid in a little candy store.
It's Shay and Kayla from Jasper, Texas, representing Royal Allies. We came to support Wonder Rise and pulled out the Texas. Hey, turn up.
Hey. Question. What does your group mean to you?
My group mean everything to me. It mean everything to my city too.
How was the group founded? How did y'all all come together?
Hey, it was all on a handshake. We shook on it and made it happen. Hey, and we've been live ever since, man. Hey, all this, we did it. Me and this man right here on a handshake.
What's your name again?
Clay Lewis.
And what's your name?
Brandon Ledeay.
These are your president and the vice president, man. That's when they got this everything put together. They said all it took was a handshake. All it took was a handshake, man. Just like that. I want to ask y'all something. Is this a Zydeco or a trail ride?
This is a Zydeco.
Zydeco?
Hey, but it's just as big as a trail ride when we do it.
Yeah, I see.
This is something to bring all the young black people together, man. And we all have a good time.